Hello friends, I am Sagar from therankme.com. Follow this video tutorial to know how you can convert your website into mobile app. If you like this video, then join our community. So let's start without spoiling the time. Open any website browser on your computer and then open the link also given in the description below. Now fill the re-captcha code. In your case, there are some ads and pop-up windows, so be careful. And click on the continue button. Wait for some seconds and then click on the get link button. As you can see, the GitHub repository will be open. So now click on the code button. And then click on the download zip button. Choose the path where you want to download and then hit enter. As you can see, the code file will be downloaded. Extract the code file. Now open Android Studio software. If you don't have the software, it's a free software. The link also in the description. Now click on the file button and then click on the open button. A pop window will be open. So now just locate the path where you unzipped the file. Now click on the project file and then click on the OK button. Now just wait for it. It will take 1 or 2 minutes. Double click on the app folder and then open the Java folder. Open this folder also shown in the screen. In this, we have a mini activity file. Open the mini activity file and found this link also shown in the screen. And replace this link with your website URL. Now right click on the risk folder and then go to new, and after that click on image assets. Here a pop window will be open. Just go to the path and then select your app icon and then open it. Now click on the next button and at last click on the finish button. Now click on the risk folder. In the risk folder, double click on the value folder. Here we have string.html file, so just open it. In this file, search for therankme and replace this into your app name. Save the file. Just press Ctrl plus S on your keyboard. Click on the build option and then go to build bundle APK and then click on the build APK button. And now just wait for it. It will take some time. After that, a message will be appear on the bottom of the software. Now click on the locate button, then rename this file. And open this APK file on your device and install it. As you can see, we made our app. So if you like this video, join our community. See you in the next video.